cameras and things that are going on in nature. Here is a comparison between the normal counting and Fibonacci number counting. Watch them. This is a way you can get Fibonacci numbers. This is the same in another with another picture. Okay? The branches of a tree following the Fibonacci numbers. Watch also the next picture. You can see here a real existing tree and the branches following the Fibonacci numbers. An earthquake is not only a single strike, but there are several strikes. You can see here there are two kind of strikes. P waves moving up and down and the S waves moving back and forth. These two components, S and P waves, belong to a single earthquake. So I count the numbers of the strikes and found out that number 5 strikes and 8 strikes are more often happened than other strikes. The Fibonacci numbers after the 5 following the 8. Maybe it got something to do with earthquake.